Right, Pathfinder. Find the override, apply that hardware, and the remnant will fly the same vector as Meridian.
And maybe, just maybe, we get lucky. For once. Ready?
It's time. And we're due.
This is for us. Let's do it.
Tempest, we're going in. Quiet so far, but something's different.
Orbital scans identified a separate energy grid within the tower.
Meaning?
Defenses here may not be on our side.
...145 meters to projected override controls.
Through the door. Eyes open.
Remnant, and they don't look friendly.
So, back to normal?
One last remnant door.
Controls are ahead. Projections suggest multiple launch bays and possible links to Meridian.
Sam, everything ready?
All relevant data is queued for uplink.
Right. Let's find a path.
Remnant ships have lifted off. They're following the override vector.
The Scourge is moving, but they're getting through to something.
Meridian, Pathfinder.
What? What is that? An artificial planet?
It's hollow. Like a Dyson sphere, but moon-sized.
A self-contained seed world. It is the heart of the Vault Network, and when reactivated, every connected planet will be affected. It is the means to make Helios a home, Pathfinder.
This is the day everyone in the Initiative has hoped and worked for, ever since we left our own stars.
Congratulations, Pathfinder. A great day for us all.
Sam? Tempest, what's going on?
I believe you're a fitting rival, but you are a false thing, a lie. Once I saw what made you special, your connection, I knew how and when to take it from you. I let you find Meridian, and now I'll use your Sam to weaponize it. All Helios will be exalted, or one by one your worlds will die, starting with Eos. All I need to start is an implant like yours. And thanks to your memories, I know who else has one. Another reason to take the Hyperion.
Keep going. The medbay is still secure.
What the hell is happening?
I wish I knew.
Hello, Sarah.
Sam? How are you? What's happening out there? They're shooting people.
Cat forces are sweeping the ship. They're looking for you. Sarah, the Pathfinder needs your help.
This is crazy. He's closing on Meridian.
The Archon has severed my link to your brother's implant. If basic function isn't manually restored, he will die.
What?
Sarah, please, proceed to Depot K4 to secure a weapon.
God damn it.
With luck, his heart will not have stopped.
Do you...
Sarah, that's all the Pathfinder needs.
And it probably alerts the Ark know where I am.
I am sorry.
Liar, shoot it!
Open, you piece of... Ugh!
Tempest, the Pathfinder is down. Come in!
Ryder! You were... gone.
The Hyperion's dark. Sam with it. We need to get back.
But the door is Remnant. You need Sam.
We need... to get back.
Okay, that looks like it hurt. Are you sure you can...
We need to get back.
Ryder, stop. You're going to kill yourself.
I can do this.
Can you keep this up?
To the Tempest! We have to move! Try it now.
Pathfinder. Come on.
We're here, Tempest.
I got him. I got... Hey!
Pathfinder! Kit took down the comms and hijacked the Hyperion.
I know. The Archon's been planning since his flagship. He used me.
Ryder is hurt and changed. Be ready when we get back.
Shite.
Ryder. There you are. You need to stop doing this.
Nice to see you too. News on the Ark?
Still headed to Meridian with a small flotilla. You got the last signal before the Archon locked it down.
We're not letting that stand. Be ready to move.
Wait, we need a plan.
Stop ship, kill Jerk.
With what?
He has Sam, he has ships, but I am still able to do something.
He's got the Hyperion. That's how many thousand hostages?
How many worlds does he destroy if we don't move?
And how many do we save if we get ourselves killed?
Well, we have to do something, right?
I know, but the Tempest is one ship and she isn't even armed.
An impossible thing.
Can you keep that up? Have them fight for us?
Ket are tough, but Remnant hit hard.
The promise of that could inspire others to join in across the cluster.
We have a for real shot at this.
Rally the troops for a last stand.
We're not throwing anyone's lives away, but the Remnant give us a chance worth taking. Right?
Right.
Every one of you has people in Helios you care about. We need them with us. Not to throw at the Archon. I'll make the Remnant do that. We're fighting for the lives we've built. That only matters if there's someone left to live them.
Nice speech. You've inspired the entire crew. They're running around like monkeys getting ready for the big showdown.
But not you, apparently.
You inspire me, Ryder. In ways that are surprising even to me. I've got Remtech repurposed all over the place, and Pox souped up and raring to go. We'll keep you in one piece. I don't like seeing you suffer. Without Sam, it looks like interfacing with the Remnant hurts. A lot.
Nothing a little zero-G float won't cure.
Anytime.
Never thought I'd see you blush.
It is beautiful, isn't it? This weapon, it created life, and yet only I see its full potential. And I even have the means to achieve it. Using you. I saw you from my flagship in the Pathfinder's memories. You have an implant and a connection. And with that connection, I'll take Meridian. And then Helios will surrender or burn.
He'll get nothing from me. My brother will stop you.
You'll know soon enough, because your Pathfinder is already here. You continue to defy your limitations. Impressive.
You okay?
He's crazy. If we don't submit, he'll use Meridian to kill everyone. That's why he took me and Sam.
You say that as though I should feel guilty. Exaltation is a gift. Those who can't see that deserve to die. You still command, Remnant. But that began with the Sam and the implant. And now I have both. I no longer need you, Pathfinder. But since you insist on interfering, I'll give you my full attention.
Thank you. we thought.
We've got this.
They're closing, all sides!
We need cover. Hug the remnant.
Rock in a hard place. Ryder? Ryder!
When your back's against the wall, if you can't run from it, use it.
Stop running. And use it.
Callum, how close can you edge the Scourge?
Too close? Why?
Bring us in tight so I can group the remnant. We're using the cluster's biggest headache to our advantage. Fuck is all you. I'm not playing your games anymore.
You wish to force my hand? So be it. Unlike you and the Pathfinder, I do not require any blood. I have yours. You've made this much more difficult, Pathfinder, but not for me.
Sorry, gravity's inverted.
Can't see the Hyperion. Extrapolating from last known position.
It wasn't built for landing. We'll beat it down, like it or not.
Wherever the Archon goes to ground, that's where we're heading.
Hot drop in 5, 4, 3.
Only.
The Archon's betting we won't chase him with the Ark at risk.
We'll guard the Hyperion.
Kandros, who's with you?
The whole damn cavalry. You know I can't resist a party.
We hold the cat, you secure Meridian.
Let's find the Archon.
Pathfinder? He's taken them.
Captain Dunn?
The core is lit up like Christmas, but Sam isn't talking. I think the Archon... Shit, I don't know what he did, but he has Sarah. Whatever Meridian can do, he'll try to take it.
Just focus on flying. I'll find them.
Hard starboard. All power.
That didn't sound good.
Keep pushing. Go! That's... not the Hyperion.
Tenor deploying to defend the Archon. Get in close.
He's lost it.
He's right. Mix with the ground troops. The big ship can't fire on you.
Not sure we have a choice.
Debris incoming.
Sorry for the mess.
Structures ahead, Pathfinder, and major energy signals. I'm no Sam, but that's got to be some kind of control.
We're heading in anyway.
You will not be allowed to take Meridian. The Archon must be inside already.
He'll use Sarah to make Meridian a weapon. We can't let that happen. Get dropship, heads up!
Your own reinforcements on site, Pathfinder.
The Resistance is with you.
Always up for the adventure, or whatever this is.
A lot for someone who offered to bargain.
Flying low and slow. What's she doing?
The kill code she gave you. Access their ground equipment and I'll upload it like Sam.
Not sure I want to deal.
This deal has been loaded from the start. Send the kill code. We'll deal with the Primus later.
Kill code deployed. Main thrusters on the Primus' ship are failing.
She gets to look like she was sabotaged, and we get an easier run.
Hope this doesn't bite us in the ass.
Fight inside, Pathfinder. We'll protect the Hyperion, but that only matters if you can catch the Archon.
Understood, Pathfinder.
Mm-hmm.
Tempest, we're going in after the Archon.
I'll relay the layout to anyone following.
Whoa, energy spike. The Archon is doing something in there.
Standing by. Sarah may need attention.
It's like a dream. All of us. Together.
It won't matter if the Archon gets control and blows up worlds.
All I want is a straight-up fight.
Deploying everyone available, Pathfinder.
Not strictly true.
Save the pedantry for the victory party.
Ships inbound.
So are we. Do we have the ability to assist?
We live through this, all debts are paid.
I've run the simulation. Target as directed.
New Tachanka representing. Let's go.
Numbers say fire. Target the dropship.
Kind of rooted deep.
Those pillars don't seem structural. Is this all Meridian?
You know what the Remnant can do. How many worlds are out there?
Section secure.
Pathfinder, multiple system failures on the Hyperion.
Damn it. Done. Is there anything we can do?
Stay out of our way.
There's no pulling up. This is the captain. I need everyone to cryo. Go. Go! Go! I'm rerouting power to all medbay inertials. I can give us one shot.
Get me close enough and I'll biotically shield the bridge.
The sleepers take priority. All hands brace.
And it's been an honor to serve.
Go!
Captain Dunn? Captain Dunn!
Still here, Ryder. Cryopods? Intact. Give the Pathfinders my thanks. And the Archon? The tip of your boot.
Everyone listening? That landing means humanity's staying long-term. And this just became a fight for the homeland.
No argument, Ryder.
You have our support. Pathfinder, it's your honor to take that response to the Archon.
First chant of the Hyperion. Make them pay! They've earned it!
Gentle, it's been a long ride.
throwing up defenses, Ryder. You okay up there?
Kick their teeth in, if they have them.
Secure like we're staying. Next stop, the Archon.
Do it. Secure the adaptation matrix.
The Archon? Does he know he's broadcasting?
He's in Sarah's head. We're Remnant, but not attacking. What the hell?
Could it be guiding us like the doors?
That can't be the Archon. Everyone see that? Doors closing?
Does the Archon have that kind of control already?
Who else would it be? More doors. Maybe. Sarah's found a way to help.
Ryder, using Remnant hurts you.
Prepare to repeat the cortical stimulus.
Get out of my head!
You are irrelevant. I will use your connection.
God damn it!
This is unsettling.
Our home's parked on the surface. We can't stop now.
In for a penny, I guess.
Look at all this. It's amazing.
It feels familiar somehow, should it? Oh, that unnerves me.
If I'd known, I'd have worked even harder.
We can't let the Archon take this.